Hey guys, so I wanted to do this video because it is a fashion trend at the moment. It is kiss curls, baby hairs, whatever you want to call it. But yeah, it's a big thing, mainly because of FKA Twigs and other celebrities like Katy Perry has used it as well. But yeah, it's it has a lot of cultural references. It's like dated back from the early 20th century, and also it's like been a big part of black culture as well. So yeah, I thought it was a really good thing to do, and I use this trend a lot, mainly because I need to maintain the fronts of my hair. I get a lot of baby hairs, and also I have a lot of breakage on the front of my hair. So yeah, keep watching and you can see how I achieve this kiss curl look. Okay, so right now I have nothing holding my frizz down. It looks a mess. Like, this is like one of the reasons, not just because of fashion, I actually use kiss curls, is because like my braids are like taking its toll now. I've had them in for about 6 weeks, and they usually last about 8 weeks, but I haven't been wearing a scarf in bed every night. But yeah, I'm gonna show you the products that I use. And crack on. Shockwaves by Wella. This is the gel that I use constantly to do the curls. This is 5 out of 6 strength. You can use to brush it down, you can use a toothbrush, or you can use an eyebrow brush. I use this. I'm not quite sure what it is. I think it's an eyebrow brush. But yeah, you know what these are. They're like mascara brushes, basically. And you know, I buy these in bulk on eBay, so I can just use it a week and then throw it away, and then use it a week and then throw it away, sort of thing. So yeah, I use this, and then I use my little Chinese hairpin. I use these to stick in my hair when I'm wearing a bun, and then I'm gonna just like put this on like that. Brush it down with this. I'm gonna start with the top, and I'm just gonna like create like a sort of wave, and then I'm gonna go along with this shape. Gonna pop more gel on my hand and like gradually put it on the front. This bit is like all my natural baby hair that's like never grown, basically. All the rest is like obviously split hair that's genuinely just fell out of the braids. I'm gonna do the same thing. I'm just gonna brush it down. And then I'm gonna separate it in the center like that. So yeah, I'll start with the wave again. Okay, so it's really hard for me to get the other side on camera, so I'm just gonna like do it as best as I can and just speed it up. By a winding road, when you came back from the garden with a silver rose made in China, we made love in China, love is made in China. Thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed it. Yeah, subscribe and keep watching my videos. Bye guys. And I try fixing it daily, picking up stones.